All right.
All right. I'll set up for Splatoon right now.
Yep, I'm already in waiting.
Yeah, I just need to get my game in now. Swap it out for Animal Crossing, since I have the carts. Gotta make sure I have all connections not interfering with ours. And I see Foxer's in the chat.
Yep. Big Swig's actually really good.
Mm-hmm.
One-shots a lot of the smaller guys. Which I find real funny how in the main game, it's weak as hell.
I wouldn't doubt it.
But I will give the base with this. It's the best painting roller.
Alright. Closing out Fortnite and making sure that Steam's not running in the background. Because it always likes to mess up with my internet by doing that. Overall, just decided to do some practice with the weapons they're using, just none of the games there in the meantime.
Right.
And learn how chaotic infinite weapons can get. Alright. Exit Steam and exit Epic Games. Splatoon 3 going. So what's our map that we're dealing with right now?
Spawning grounds.
All spawning grounds. And I see Big Swig Roller is going to be one of the weapons that we're going to be working with here.
It's Big Swig, Splatter, Splash-O-Matic, Slosh Machine, and Bamboozler.
Alright. Here we go. Everything else is not running in the background. Going to Grisco right now. All right. Room is ready, and now's the first time to use the new suit.
I'm okay, Fox here, I think.
Alright, room's ready. There we go. I think it's just Kohozuna for this rotation that we're dealing with here. And I also found out the details of the next challenge that they have going on. It's just basically an end of the month high score challenge.
Hmm.
So that seems to be like the routine that we're dealing with is three normal challenges, then we're dealing with a high score at the end of the month.
I really thought that was just going to be a casual mode, but instead it's turned into a hyper sweat mode.
In order to make it more casual, they need to make it more than just one rotation. Alright, slot machine machine, and I got the reef slider. Well, that was smart. Fell into the water.
After Splatfest, I kind of messed with my sensitivity a little bit, adjusted my motion and stick. Try to see if I could just improve my aim better.
Not two reef slayers, I mean two fly fish.
I took one out.
I mean, we got more than two, we got three. Alright, one down. What? Why I hit me? I got bunced into the water for no reason.
I couldn't really hit the basket.
Know,
there was a fish stick in the way.
Yeah, a fish stick, I noticed. Yeah, this is gonna be a tough rotation based on the weapons here. See if we can try that again. Yeah, it didn't help that there were so many fly fish in that small space there to deal with.
I took out one.
I know, but there was like two others that PRs couldn't get to. That's sort of like what killed us a lot. Alright, let's try that again. Yes or no. And I got the slosh again. And it's night. Grillers.
Oh, they're after me. I wish the other two would shoot at the griller.
After me. Watch out. Quota. God, that was a little tough. I think a lot of our guys don't know how to use their weapons, right?
Yep. Silly cat.
Alright, I got big swig. Went through the grates, and we have a disconnect.
Yeah, unfortunately, it's not going to affect, you know, we still have to win, otherwise we're still going to get negative. That's the one thing I don't like about this, is that even if you get a disconnect and lose, you still lose points.
We need to move through here. Our guy just doesn't know what he's doing.
I'm doing everything I can.
I know you are. He's not.
Fuzzy deity of destruction. Does that fit me proper?
Probably yes. Yeah, new crew. We can't use Penguin on our team. Yeah, Big Swig will definitely come in handy if we ever do glow flies here. And I got Swig. And we got ourselves a Dark Wave. Yep, I knew the Glove Plus was coming. Bunts me off.
instantaneous. Oh, they left me alone. Okay, just in time.
Yeah, the big swig really has the wider base there. The problem is when the goldies.
That looks funny. This Wayne, while holding a charger and spinning around in a circle, looks real funny.
And we got Big Shot.
I mean, I played a fair amount of Bamboozler in the team too, so I kinda sorta know how to play the weapon.
The more aggressive chargers, they'll have as much training with here. That wall. Yep, fish mode indeed. Lots here. And I got the Boozler. And we got high tide.
Boxer told me that he actually likes Splatoon 2 a lot better than Splatoon 3.
What was his reason?
I don't think he gave a real specific reason other than he just liked it more. Preference, so. I will become a big fan of this game if they actually give me my favorite map.
You're still waiting for Salt Spring to come back?
Yes, I am. Ouch.
Fly fish down. People are not collecting the eggs.
Man, it's really difficult to move.
Alright, another fly fish down.
Man, this is...
And I'm down.
Why is this so difficult tonight?
It's because they don't know how to use their weapons right. Plus, this is not ideal for high tide either. That's what we're struggling with, is a lot of high tide situations. At least that was wave free, so we didn't lose our ranking here.
Yeah, Fox here's just saying that apparently he thinks this game sucks and is ill, so.
Well, I mean, it's not finished yet compared to Splatoon 2, which is. Because remember, we're still like halfway through the entire run.
Well, I don't know if I actually hate Splatoon 2. It's just I just got major burnout from it. That's why for the longest time between 2 and 3, I just never picked 2 back up. Because I have nearly 3,000 hours on 2.
Mm-hmm.
And I really hate that Stingray special.
Yeah, just hope it doesn't get brought back here.
The only one I'm worried about coming back is Splashdown, because that's a bad special. And I don't want
to. Oh, wait, no, it's already in the game, just only in the main modes.
Yeah, I didn't want any Splatoon 2 specials to come back, but they did bring some back. And if they're gonna bring back Splatoon 2 specials, I would like that Bubbles come back.
Yeah, the Bubbles I could see coming back for sure.
Because I liked Bubbles.
Oh, big shot coming in. Hey, watch out, Celia, on the way.
I swam through 2 eggs, picked up neither one of them. Ooh.
Oh! Oh god, I thought I was gonna fall off the edge.
God damn it. We're getting too swarmed. Come on, that pulled me in! I got you.
That's one day, got it!
Come on.
What's getting you?
We're getting swarmed with bosses and I can't move.
Because they keep inking our turf.
And I get like 4 different bosses on me. I'm getting followed by a Moss, followed by a Flatfish, shot at by Flyfish, shot with a Stingray. I mean, compared to the fact that I get like a bamboo that can't paint that well. And when I try to jump away from a Moss, it pulls me into its mouth, and I just get killed anyway.
Oh, I got flipped.
I thought it picked up an egg, what the fuck?
Latency must be acting up. Got the Moz. All the eggs are right by the basket.
Come on!
Yeah, Shifty Stations were a big part of what made Splatoon 2 unique.
bad spot there.
If you have any help, I run out of eight meter. He turned around on me. And I got smacked by Small Fry. I got pushed off the edge.
Bye-bye. I'm out.
Hey, we got a boss station now. Alright, all this Ouroboros. This is gonna be tough. And I got the big string roller.
I probably have bamboo, maybe? No, it's lost.
Oh, come on! I got surrounded immediately.
Good, he threw it in the water.
I took out a lot of the fly fish here. Ah! We need one more big hit on the guy.
Pulled me in again. Fucking small.
Yeah, we got him. I'm surprised we made it through to that, given the circumstances we got.
Well, time annoyance me? Probably.
Rumor has it that the goalies end up becoming, like, the boss of Salmonids there. And you know the small fry that we have in the main story there?
Yeah.
They assume he's a goalie variant.
So he might become a boss in the next game?
He might.
Might become part of the story. It's like you have to take out your own little buddy. Or Agent 3's. Or whatever agent is the current agent.
Yeah, it's the new Agent 3 for the record there. I'm more curious of what happened with Agent 8.
Probably in the, Side Order DLC. We'll probably find out.
Yeah, we're coming up on Side Order, actually, here, because they said it was going to be sometime during the summer. So I have assumption it's probably going to be, like, near the next rotation. which is probably going to be like September, I believe. And I got a slosh.
Anyone order a big swig?
And we got a dark wave. Alright, Glowfly, start protecting.
Got knocked off.
As long as you're not dead. You're after me now.
Fear my roller, you little fish cunts.
They're after me, they got me.
I talk shit, I shouldn't have. Climb the wall because it's in.
Oh, we made it. It's like, I know how they inked the top of the walls there is because they climbed up against it.
Imagine the size of their dinglings. What if the boss salmonoids are not the males though? What if they're the females in the mating? Like bees are. That could be possible. The way these things behave, I would not be surprised if they're compared to like a bee colony. Right? Doma.
Yeah, I heard you. I'm just trying to avoid getting killed here because I got a bamboozler. I mean, it is possible. Now that was stronger, 48. And I think we can... Nope, not a dark wave, but it's still high tide.
Oh, Fox here, maybe it's like the big ones like the Quahawks that do it or something. And maybe they all do it as a group? Like a circle jerk?
Maybe. I mean, they always grip up together when they're doing it. And Celio on the rise.
Oh,
God, I almost went into that bomb. But I went into the rock instead.
That was... wow.
Harry, yes. But we got a lot of guys in the distance here.
No! I tried to jump, but I got bumped midair.
But we made it, 42. Looks like we're finally getting our groove on now.
Well, Salmon Ink was jizz, well then...
then they're all dirty.
No, we'd be the dirty ones. Touching it and all.
Alright, past 1,000 right now.
I just need 133 more.
Which means at least a stage-free finish on the next one should probably do it.
Completely think, what the fuck is that kind of conversation?
I know. Especially since they don't have the chat to look at here.
Well, the chat thing does show up in the bottom of my screen. It should, at least.
It should, yes. And fishing coming in.
This dick is an important boss to take care of, because if you don't, your base is just constantly inked.
Yeah, the goal is to keep in mind where his spawning grounds are. Alright, fly fish down.
I got another fly fish down as well.
No one's taking out that fly fish by the nest. That's what got us here, was because of that stupid fly fish fish stick by the net area. Alright, try that again. The hardest part about this is that we're dealing with weapons that require wind-up. The only good one is that he splash a matic. Fish stick Fortnite. All right, I got the splash. And we got high.
I am shooting your tail.
Someone died on the plane. All right, fly fish down.
I was trying to hop the gap, but my feet got inked at the last second by me.
Alright, big swing. At least I got most of the fish stick out of there.
Yeah, I hate when you go for a fish stick and a mall follows you up there.
They coincide with each other every single time they spawn in. That's the thing. It's much like how the stingers always come in the moment that the fly fish come through. Because they always coincide with each other. We got a fish stick to take care of here.
Move.
I bet I'm gonna get the bamboozler on the next run. Nope, I got slosh.
What do you mean I just... Oh. When I fell in the water. Okay.
Thank you. claws coming in, and then they're fly fish. Fly fish down. Got two drizzlers coming in.
I hate the drizzlers.
Finger Sam. And we made it. All right. Tough one, but we still at least made it through.
I contemplated whether or not I want to show what I get in the rewards at the end of each episode. I'm not entirely sure.
It's just up to you, pretty much. Because it's not, like, mandatory to do every time.
I know, I'm just curious if people would even care.
Mm-hmm.
Or if they're curious about what I get, I mean... I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
Swap for chunks on that. For chunks.
Yep, and here I go again. Have to start all over on silver scales.
I have 104 silver, 640 bronze, 12 gold.
I have 17 gold right now and 769 bronzes and 1 silver. I'm essentially starting all over again since I got the black loop suit.
Yeah. I just need 333 gold. That's all I need.
Yeah, that... The grinding for the scales are just way too extreme to try to make.
This purple one for 400 bronze is probably kind of nice.
Mm-hmm. It's an easy one to pick up, without a doubt. Takes 100 to get Goldie.